cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow here in Camelot. The winter is forbidden till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers through September in Camelot. Camelot, Camelot. I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown. By 8, the morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever after in than here in Camelot.
And I suppose the autumn leaves fall in neat little piles.
No, of course not, my lady. They blow away completely. At night, of course.
Of course.
Camelot. Camelot.